So here we are now, a few minutes later, and the surface of the lipid layer is pretty much clarified. You've got the mutton fat KP sort of droplety appearance. But what I want to do is show you what happens to the lipid layer on an underlying aqueous layer when you add detergent. So we haven't got baby shampoo. What we've got is Tesco's lime and lemongrass. You can't buy a detergent anymore that isn't antibacterial. Antibacterial is the mantra. But what I want you to see is what happens when, and you all know what's going to happen because this is just what everybody knows about. There we go. There's the lipid layer on your pre-corneal tear film gone. How straightforward was that? And not only is it gone, but the bits around the edge have coalesced and are going to solidify at the cooler margin. So, there we go. Is baby shampoo a good idea for the pre-corneal tear film? Open for discussion.